Learning Studio.
Use of A and An. You know that the English alphabet consists of 26 letters in all. Of these, the vowels are A, E, I, O, and U. The rest of them are known as consonants. Use of A. Read the following. A tiger, a chair, a mango, a sharpener, a book, a ball. The words tiger, chair, mango, sharpener, book, ball are all names of things. These are in singular number and begin with a consonant sound. We have used A before all of them. Use of an. Read the following. An elephant, an orange, an ink pot, an apple, an aeroplane, an umbrella. The words elephant, orange, ink pot, apple, aeroplane, and umbrella are also names of things. They are also in the singular number, but all these begin with a vowel sound. We have used an before all of them.
Please subscribe this channel for more videos.